how you run into people at the airport. Don't you think that's weird?
Definitely weird.
Hear me out, Tony. That doctor, the psychiatrist, he's behind all of this.
Captain.
Your Highness.
Anyway, Ross gave me 36 hours to bring you in. That was 24 hours ago. Can you help a brother out?
You're after the wrong guy.
Your judgment is askew. Your old war buddy killed innocent people yesterday.
And there are five more super soldiers just like him. I can't let the doctor find him first, Tony. I can't.
Steve, you know what's about to happen. Do you really want to punch your way out of this one?
All right. I've run out of patience. On to ruse! Nice job, kid.
Thanks. Well, I could have stuck the landing a little better. It's just a new suit. Wait, it's nothing, Mr. Stark. It's perfect. Thank you.
Yeah, we don't really need to start a conversation.
Okay. Captain? Big fan of Spider-Man?
Yeah, we'll talk about it later. Just...
Hey, everyone.
Good job.
You've been busy.
And you've been a complete idiot. Dragging in Clint, rescuing Wanda from a place she doesn't even want to leave, a safe place. I'm trying to keep you from tearing the Avengers apart.
You did that when you signed.
All right, we're done. You're going to turn Barnes over. You're going to come with us now because it's us. We're a squad of JSOC guys with no compunction about being impolite.
Come on. We found it. They're Quinjets in Hangar 5, North Runway.
All right, Lang.
Hey, guys, something... Ah!
What the hell was that?
I believe this is yours, Captain America.
Oh, great. All right, there's two on the parking deck. One of them's Maximoff. I'm going to grab her.
Brody, you want to take Cap?
Got two in the terminal. Wilson and Barnes.
Barnes is mine!
Hey, Mr. Stark, what should I do?
What we discussed. Keep your distance. Web them up.
Okay, copy that.
Move, Captain. I won't ask a second time.
Look, I really don't want to hurt you.
I wouldn't stress about it.
What the hell is that?
Everyone's got a gimmick now.
You have a metal arm? That is awesome, dude. You have the right to remain silent.
Sorry, Cap, this won't kill you, but it ain't gonna tickle either.
Wanda, I think you hurt Vision's feelings.
You locked me in my room.
Okay, first, that's an exaggeration. Second, I did it to protect you. Hey, Clint.
Hey, man.
Clearly, retirement doesn't suit you. You got tired of shooting golf?
Well, I played 18. Shot 18. Just can't seem to miss.
Well, first time for everything.
Made you look.
Multiple contusions detected.
Yeah, I detected that too.
Oh God. Hey buddy, I think you lost this. Those wings carbon fiber?
Is this stuff coming out of you?
That would explain the rigidity-flexibility ratio, which, gotta say, that's awesome.
I don't know if you've been in a fight before, but there's usually not this much talk.
All right, sorry, my bad. Guys, look, I'd love to keep this up, but I've only got one job here today, and I gotta impress Mr. Stark, so...
I'm really sorry.
What?
You couldn't have done that earlier.
I hate you.
Great.
Cap, heads up! Throw it at this. Now!
Oh, come on!
Oh, man, I thought it was a water truck. Sorry. All right, now I'm pissed.
Is this part of the plan?
Well, my plan was go easy on him. You want to switch it up?
Kids, all right.
Come on!
Captain Rogers, I know you believe what you're doing is right. But for the collective good, you must surrender now.
What do we do, Cap?
We fight.
This is gonna end well.
They're not stopping.
Neither are we.
Still friends, right?
Depends on how hard you hit me.
You're pulling your punches.
I didn't kill your father.
Then why did you run?
Obey the laws of physics at all.
Look, kid, there's a lot going on here that you don't understand.
Stark says you'd say that. Wow. He also said to go for your legs.
Clint, can you get him off me?
Buckled in?
Yeah. No, I'm good. I'm good, Arrow guy. Let's go. Let's go.
Stark tell you anything else?
That you're wrong? You think you're right? Makes you dangerous.
Guess he had a point. You got heart, kid. Where are you from?
Queens.
Brooklyn.
Friday?
We have some weapon systems offline.
They what?
Oh, you're gonna have to take this into the shop.
Who's speaking?
It's your conscience. We don't talk a lot these days.
Friday?
Deploying fire suppression system.
Uh-oh.
Oh, boy.
We gotta go. That guy's probably in Siberia by now.
We gotta draw out the flyers.
I'll take Vision, you get to the jet.
No, you get to the jet.
Both of you.
The rest of us aren't getting out of here.
As much as I hate to admit it,
if we're gonna win this one, some of us might have to lose it.
This isn't the real fight, Steve.
All right, Sam, what's the play?
We need a diversion, something big.
I got something kind of big, but I can't hold it very long. On my signal, run like hell. And if I tear myself in half, don't come back for
me. He's gonna tear himself in half?
You sure about this, Scott?
Do it all the time. I mean, once. In a lab. Then I passed out.
I'm the boss.
At the boss!
Holy shit!
Okay, tiny dude is big now. He's big now.
I guess that's the signal.
Way to go, Tic Tac!
Give me back my roadie.
I got him!
Anybody on our side hiding any shocking and fantastic abilities they'd like to disclose? I'm open to suggestions.
You want to get to them?
You gotta go through me.
Yet. I'm Clint.
I don't care.
I don't know, I didn't carbon date him, he's on the young side.
You know that part? Where they're on the snow planet? With the walking thingies!
Maybe the kid's onto something.
Hi now, Tony, go high.
Does anyone have any orange slices?
Hey, kid, you all right?
Hey!
Whoa.
Get
stay inside.
Wait a minute.
Guess who?
Hey.
Hi.
Hey. Oh.
Me.
Hey, man.
Yeah.
Oh, that was scary.
Yeah, you're done, all right? You did a good job. Stay down.
I'm good. I'm fine.
Stay down.
No, it's good. I gotta get him back.
You're going home or I'll call Aunt May. Dude. You're done.
Wait. Mrs. Stark, wait. I'm not done. I'm not... Okay, I'm done. I'm done.
I said I'd help you find him, not catch him. There's a difference.
Oh,
I'm sorry.
Me too.
It's as I said, catastrophe.
Vision, I got a bandit on my stick.
Vision, you copy. Target his thruster. Turn him into a glider.
Rudy!
Don't even fly in dead stick.
Vitals.
Heartbeat detected. Emergency medical is on its way.
Sorry.